Hello, and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading the Octum's Apostles, which I found right here in the first reference room in the Grand Cathedral of Valkt. The Octum's Apostles. It was 60 years after the birth of our Bardas Church. A group that worships darkness was formed in the barren land of the Deucis region. They call themselves the Octum's Apostles and have kept up confrontation against the Bardas Church for over a few hundred years. Also, they have continued their activity behind the scenes in history to look for the resurrection of the God of Darkness. Civil War of the Red Clan, the attack of Kanafia Island, and the fall of the Cathedral. All the tragic events in history have something to do with them. We must thwart their action in the name of Bardas, who rules over the maintenance of order. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy, The Octum's Apostles.